Wandering Winder here. Dominion. Swamp Hag advance. Fisherman. That's the easy call. Think I want a jack. We'll get a money lender soon. And then some villages, swamp hags, courtier, paddock. Should be Swamp Hag now. Yep. Probably need another walled village this turn. Just start getting walled villages and paddocks. Maybe it should be a paddock already. Get the walled village later. Pretty surprised that you actually got rid of your money lender there. I don't think you should buy anything here. Maybe advance, but that'd be it. Need more village. I think I'd rather have two horses than trash something, so I'm gonna play the paddock here. Huh. Just like having paddocks here. Horses might be able to be advanced at some point. I think I'm really going to try to maintain. Not taking curses here. Think that's a pretty big deal on this board. Oof. Ooh, and you're taking buys, so you're just gonna get swamped in curses here. Yeah, I don't. I think I should be very, very winning now. Sure. Get the last guy of these. So now we should be drawing pretty well. No much need at this point for. The walled villages. I probably want to keep at least one, but okay, you're getting a money lender back now. This makes sense. Probably just time to take provinces. Yeah, no much need for taking a gold there. And I can double here and just, or I could go province courtier, and it's just like you took too many curses. I think I like the jack in the open over the money lender. It's not entirely clear, but yeah.